Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Introducing the challenger from Denton, Texas, Demon Princess Allen. Introducing the champion from Kyoto, Japan, she is the WWE Champion, Fink Wildcat.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match. Big slam. Boom!
You gotta believe this one's over.
She goes for the cover.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Too early in the match to end it.
Harsh impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
She might have it.
This is all but over.
She goes for the cover. No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
A striking blow. What a slam.
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
She's calling for it. She's looking at it.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, it's over.
Look at.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Cross the shoulders, up and
butt check.
This could end it in a hurry.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Beautiful. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
A schoolboy. Here we go. Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
She gets out of the way.
Now here it comes.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Harsh impact.
Nailed it.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land.
She might have it.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Oh, what height!
She is on fire!
Boom.
Oh man, she's rolling now!
This could be all she wrote.
Ah, he's got the mandible claw. This could be it.
There's no way the champ can lose now.
The champion retains.
there's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy.